Hey everyone, welcome back to another Dr. Twisted's Toy Time. Well, I stopped off at a few thrift stores and then I decided to stop off at the antique mall here. And that's where I found some really, really good goodies. So let me show you what I got and we can go from there. Alright, I'll start off over here. Found this Dorme 1986 Triceratops. And on top of that, I got this giant Monster High doll for my daughter. Found this awesome big crocodile here, or alligator, whatever it is. But the cool thing is I found this in a different color scheme before, so now I have one that's all orangish, and now this one, which is very cool. Found, why won't you stay in, Ninja? Well, anyway, I found this ninja. He was standing a minute ago. I found this fire-breathing pig. Not sure what he comes from, but I thought he was pretty cool. Found this Pokemon. I don't know why I picked this up. I just did. Found this awesome little dinosaur here. I just like weird things, and he was out of the ordinary, so I had to pick him up. Picked up this Pac-Man here. Let me wind him up. A little hard to do with one hand, but let's see if I can get it enough to where he does his tricks. Got a couple out of them. But I've been wanting that for a long time, and I found it there, so that was really cool. Found these two in a bag. Love this alien. This thing is just interesting to me. So simple, but so cool. And then there's this robot. Also cool. Not sure what they're from, but they look like some kind of Fisher-Price toy. Didn't find any markings on them, though. Not sure what these Batman things go to, but these two, Batman and Joker, the little car, and I believe that thing's from X-Men. But all that was in a bag for a dollar. So I was like, yeah, I'm not going to keep it behind. Or leave it behind because I like this Joker dealy. Go good, great in my Joker collection. And a little tentacle, I thought that would be cool for some custom pieces. I believe this is Knights of Tir Na Nog, one of the McDonald's premiums, but this is, I believe that's the female character. Yeah, Deidre. Action figure with spinning shield. I don't really collect these, but figured I'd pick it up in case somebody needed it. Got this, I believe that's Bakugan. Seen those in a few different color schemes. Got these two Smurfs here. I've got these before and they do pretty good on my eBay, so pick them up when I can. Found this at Goodwill. It was like a brand new in bag clearance 49-cent Mad Ball, so let's see which one it is. The Hornhead, the color variation Hornhead, which I already have this one. I have all of series 2, but if anybody needs this one and has an extra series 1 lock lips, let me know, because that's the only one I need. I need lock lips from series 1, and I'll have the complete series of 1 and 2. Otherwise, you know, he's up for trade. What else did I get? I got this awesome troll here. Been wanting this one for a while and just never found him. And then he was laying in a bin of like Beanie Babies and stuff, and I was like, that's odd place to find them, but I'm not gonna complain. And then I got this vintage Battle Troll, which this is one of the last ones I wanted. So that was awesome. This was really cool. This is a vintage brass Battle Cat. A little gorilla sitting on top of them, but this thing is heavy. But I mean, it's the Battle Cat mold. When I saw that, I thought it was very cool. Not too often you come across a brass Battle Cat, so that will go great in my He-Man collection. Another thing that'll go great in my He-Man collection is this Masters of the Universe Thermos. Very cool. Love this thing. I didn't intend on collecting thermoses, but I've been finding some cool ones, and I pick them up when I can. Let me see. Found this awesome vintage Hulk bank. I don't know if somebody... It looks like somebody drew this black on there with a marker, but I might be able to clean it off. Or if not, I don't really care because it's the Hulk and it's awesome. Found this really cool Pink Floyd The Wall 1,000-piece puzzle. That thing was just screaming at me. Speaking of screaming, this found this crazy like Ernie knit toy. And he was just too crazy to pass up. I couldn't leave him behind. I was like, that's just my style all the way. Alright, that's all that stuff. Let's come over here. Found these cool Operation stickers. I love getting stickers for my desk and my comic book cabinets and stuff. So when I find interesting ones, I pick them up. And this one is a 3-pack, so it's one for me, one for my daughter, and one will probably go in a random package. Found this awesome... Whoop. Turn it around so you can read it. This awesome Chalcosoma Atlas. Is that what it's... I don't know if that's what its name is or what, but it's a beetle. Awesome beetle. I thought they had a other tag on it, but that thing is just awesome and it'll go great in my oddities collection. Put that over here where it's safe. My wife found these great Star Wars, they're not curtains, but they're the valances. However you pronounce that. But the cool thing is I've had the comforter with that pattern on it for, I don't know, 15, 20 years. Maybe longer. So when she found those and brought them home to me, I was super stoked about that. I was like, oh, that's cool. It'll go great in my, up here in my windows. And then I found a few comic books. Found Gambit number 3 and number 4. Also found Domino number 1. X-Factor number 87. Number 90. Number 91, 102, 108, love that cover, love Mystique, and 109, the Legion quest begins here, so that was cool. And then I got X-Force Annual 3. So I'm a little bit closer to completing those collections. And I believe that is it, my friends. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for tuning in. And until next time, peace.